Hey.
Oh, hey. Thanks for coming.
Of course. So, what have you been up to?
Oh, you know, school and work.
Yeah, I feel that. So, what did you want to tell me?
Yeah, about that. I've been wanting to tell you this.
Tell me what? It's okay, I'm here.
I really like you. I want to be with you. I don't know if you remember, but I've had a crush on you since middle school.
What? You're joking, right?
No. I'm serious.
I don't have feelings for you, Hunter. I mean, I care about you, but as a friend.
What?
I only see you as a friend, Hunter. Besides, I'm seeing someone.
Who?
Look. I think we both need some space right now. I'm sorry. I can't. I gotta go. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You don't have to do that.
It's okay.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Really?
I don't want to talk about it.
Hey, it's good to get it off your chest sometimes. Tell me what's wrong.
You don't want to know.
I do want to know. I hate to see a nice guy like you hurting. It's okay, you don't have to tell me. It's none of my business either.
I just told my best friend how I felt about it.
Oh. What did she say?
She said she didn't feel the same way about me. And she thinks that we should give each other space.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Maybe there's someone better out there for you.
Who would even want to be with me? I'm not even that good looking.
Are you crazy? You're very good looking.
You're just saying that to make me feel better.
No, I'm serious. You're a good looking guy.
Thanks. I'm Hunter, by the way.
Marissa, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Marissa.
You shouldn't worry about her, it's her loss anyways. I'm sure you'll find someone better.
Yeah. I hope so. What are all these books for?
Oh, it's for school.
Nice. What are you going to school for?
Teaching.
What exactly made you want to be a teacher?
I wanna encourage students who have the potential to be bright, but they just don't know how to get there. Kinda like I was. What about you? You going to school?
Yeah. I'm going into engineering.
Oh, that's nice. Well, it was nice talking to you. I appreciate the help.
Yeah. Hey, Marissa. Is it cool if I can grab your number?
You're already over your best friend?
Well, not really, but maybe I can use a talk when I'm feeling down. Thanks.
See ya.
Bye. I don't even know.
Hunter?
Oh, Sarah?
How have you been?
I've been good. This is my girlfriend, Marissa. Marissa, meet Sarah.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. Nice to meet you too. Hey, I'll get in the car.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Listen, I wanted to talk about what you said last time.
Hey, don't worry about it.
No, I'm sorry. I was going through some stuff at the time, and I just feel so bad.
Don't feel bad.
I've been thinking a lot lately about...
Look, I'm really sorry, but I've met someone very special to me. Stay positive. You never know when something great like that will come into your life. I have to get going, but know that I'll always be there for you.
Okay.